Application for naturalization. Department of Homeland Security. U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services. USCIS. Form N-400. OMB number 1615-0052. Expires March 31st, 2019. Start here. Type or print in black ink. Type or print N-A if an item is not applicable or the answer is none unless otherwise indicated. Failure to answer all of the questions may delay U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services, USCIS, processing your form N-400. Note, you must complete parts 1-15. If your biological or legal adoptive mother or father is a U.S. citizen by birth, or was naturalized before you reached your 18th birthday, you may already be a U.S. citizen. Before you consider filing this application, please visit the USCIS website at www.uscis.gov for more information on this topic and to review the instructions for Form N-600. Application for Certificate of Citizenship and Form N-600K. Application for Citizenship and Issuance of Certificate under Section 322. Note, are either of your parents a United States citizen? If you answer yes, then complete Part 6. Information about your parents as part of this application. If you answer no, then skip Part 6 and go to Part 7, Biographic Information.
Part 1, Information about your eligibility. Select only one box or your Form N-400 may be delayed. Number 1. You are at least 18 years of age and A. have been a lawful permanent resident of the United States for at least 5 years. B. have been a lawful permanent resident of the United States for at least 3 years. In addition, you have been married to and living with the same U.S. citizen spouse for the last 3 years, and your spouse has been a U.S. citizen for the last 3 years at the time you filed your Form N-400. C. Are a lawful permanent resident of the United States, and you are the spouse of a U.S. citizen, and your U.S. citizen spouse is regularly engaged in specified employment abroad. See the Immigration and Nationality Act, INA, Section 319B. If your residential address is outside the United States and you are filing under Section 319B, select the USCIS field office from the list below where you would like to have your naturalization interview. D. Are applying on the basis of qualifying military service. E. Other. Explain. Part 2. Information about you, person applying for naturalization. 1. Your current legal name. Do not provide a nickname. Family name. Last name. Given name, first name, middle name, if applicable. 2. Your name exactly as it appears on your permanent resident card, if applicable. Family name, last name, given name, first name, middle name, if applicable.
本视频中运用到的 N-400 入籍申请表格，业者已在原表格上添加了中文备注，意在方便您复习理解。若需要填写入籍申请的，请到移民局官方网站下载正式英文表格。视频中的译文可能有出入，仅供参考。若有原则性出错，敬请指正。入籍申请表，美国国土安全部，美国移民局，美国移民局 N-400 表格。审批编号 16150052, 有效至2019年3月31号。 从这里开始，请用黑色字输入或填写。假如项目不适用，请输入或填写 NA， 或回答没有，除非另有说明。若未能回答所有的问题，将可能会延迟移民局处理您的 N400 表格。注意，您必须完成第一到十五项。如果您的生母、生父或养母、养父是美国公民，或您在18周岁以前规划了，您可能已经是美国公民了。您考虑提交本申请之前，请访问美国移民局网站。www.uscis.gov 获得此主题的更多信息，并查看 N600 表格关于申请公民证的说明以及 N600K 表格第322条有关公民申请和证书签发的内容。备注：您的父母是美国公民吗？若是，请完成第六部分有关您父母资料的填写。若不是，请跳过第六部分去第七部分填写有关传记信息。第一部分，有关您的资格，请在下列的框中只要勾选其中一项，否则您的 N400 表格将有可能被延迟。一，您已满18岁，且 A 已是一名美国永久居民至少5年时间 ；B 已经是一名美国永久居民至少3年的时间。此外，您在过去3年里与同一名美国公民结婚及居住。并且您的配偶在您递交申请时的过去3年一直是美国公民。四，是一名美国永久居民，以及您的配偶是美国公民。你的公民配偶定期从事指定的海外工作。移民及国籍法内 319B。如果您常住地址是在美国境外以及您正以 319B 条例备案的，请在下面的框中选择您要入籍面谈的移民外事办事处的地点。一，正根据有资格兵役总则申请。一，其他说明。第二部分，有关您的个人资料。申请入籍人士：一、您现在的合法姓名、姓氏、名字、中间名，若适用；二、您永久居民卡及绿卡上显示的姓名，若适用；姓氏、名字、中间名，若适用。